it basically cuts the same way as long as you cut it on what I call the smooth side. It doesn't always break correctly for me, just like it doesn't always break correctly for you.